everybody, welcome back to part 48 of the Dating series. Hopefully you guys are still enjoying this video, so please remember to like, comment,
long time no see.
Blair, you are looking fine today.
Into this video.
Yep. Deke, take care now. Open in the gate.
Come on, get him inside.
What happened?
Got hit again. Squatters off the highway. We've got to get some men together, go after them.
Look at me, it ain't my problem.
They've got Manny.
You sent Manny on a supply run.
I just run the camp, Deke. I don't tell folks how to live their lives.
Go to hell, Cope!
I worked at the...
Damn it, it's a screamer!
Found his bike. I'm gonna see if I can track him down.
My men said they'd set up an ambush on the Sanium.
Yeah, I already found it. Deacon out. Bounties. Okay.
Hello.
Can you use this?
Okay.
There we go.
I wasn't gonna let him kill you. Besides, who the hell else around here knows how to rebuild a carburetor? Just back up. Nice and slow. Don't make a sound.
Jesus, Deke. You did it.
Oh, Jesus. It's clear.
I've been camping too long. Never saw nothing like that before.
Okay. Let's get the hell out of here.
Hey, you don't gotta twist my arm on that one.
So what the hell happened? What were you doing out here?
I don't know. I hadn't been on a run in months. It felt like maybe I wasn't, I don't know, doing my share, you know?
A lot of assholes with guns out here, Manny. Not many know how to fix the shit that they ride around on.
Yeah, yeah, that's what Cope said.
Yeah, for once I agree with the son of a bitch.
So what do you think? Why's it gotta be this way?
Be what way?
Everyone out here trying to kill everyone else.
Manny, you know how many folks were locked up in prisons before the shit went down? I mean, here in the States.
No idea.
2.5 million. If you count the ones that are out on parole and probation, that's almost 7 million. So,
One in 35 was someone who didn't give a shit about the law. And those are just the ones that got caught.
Shit.
So the question isn't, why is it like this now? The question is, why wasn't it always like this?
Guess I'll be sticking to the camp from now on.
That's probably a good idea.
You good from here?
Yeah, yeah. Hey, Deke, I owe you, man. I'd be dead right now if you hadn't...
Manny. Nose down.
Nose down. They feed you.
Now get the hell out of here.
God damn it.
What's coming? Oh, hey, open up. I've seen him before.
Hey, Deke.
Fuel's looking a little low. As sleek as ever, man. Look me up if you need anything else.
I was in All right, my
check
class
back later. Good to see you, Deke.
See you.
Hey, Damon. How's life?
I taught English.
That all you need? That'll last you. Nice. I'll fix that gun up for you, nice shooting. And good.
Thought it was a shooting at first,
anything else I can get for you? All right.
They came
tearing. Stop by any time.
It was a riot or something.
Let him
Cope,
in.
I found him.
Thank God and country. He's alive?
He's a little banged up, but he'll live. I'm guessing a few drifters were trying to have guns.
I hope he told them. We have all the damn guns we need, and we mean to keep them. Feds don't got no more to say about that now, do they?
No, I guess they don't. Manny gets back. Tell him to keep his nose down. St. John out. Come on, you son of bitches. Come on! Militia, damn it. More of them. Is that all you got?
HQ to be on the lookout for you. Come on out, man. Make it easy on yourself. Get a fair trial. Swear.
That's the last of them.
All right, brother, you're killing me. Where are you getting the creosote?
Nah, you just like driving that dump truck around.
You're goddamn right I do.
All right, I'm heading to the old sawmill. They got a couple of storage tanks there. They should have all the creosote we need.
The old sawmill? Last I checked, there was a horde there. Big goddamn horde.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I knew that.
What, you still got a death wish? I mean, even after finding your old lady, Deke, we're gonna get her back.
Boozman, no. No, I don't. Look, I can handle this. Just be ready. I'll radio when it's clear to bring your rig in. Deacon out. Yeah, Ricky.
Boozer just told me you're heading to the old sawmill.
Yeah, Boozer has a big mouth.
He is head of security. He has to tell me. You remember when I took you to the sawmill, right? You remember me showing you the horde that lives there?
Yeah, I remember.
The really big horde that lives, sleeps, and eats there.
Yeah, like I said, I remember. Look, Ricky. When I was with the militia,
glad you're back.
We created a sort of souped-up Molotov.
A souped-up Molotov?
Yeah, it's like napalm. Anyway, trust me, I got this.
We need you, Deke, alive.
Ricky, I'll be fine. You don't gotta worry about me no more, okay? I know what I'm doing. Ricky?
Yeah, Deke.
I'm, just lighting some candles.
Okay.
And in this case, some big goddamn Molotovs, but you know, you get the idea.
Yeah, okay.
Deacon out.
Thanks everybody for watching this video. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed it. So in the next part, we will be attempting to defeat the
old sawmill. I just gotta make sure I have enough traps,
so please
ammo, Molotovs, and anything else I can carry.